to my channel, you guys. My name is Mia, also known as That Mia Girl. If you haven't already, make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe. And it's time for another travel vlog. Guess who I'm with this time, though? It's Leah.
Yes. Oh my goodness, wait, let me get myself together. Do that. Oh, you gotta edit that one out.
Albuquerque, New Mexico, and the time is currently 3:05 p.m. We're about to get on the road, but we have about a 3-hour and 40-minute drive until we get to our stop where we're gonna be staying. But once we get there, like I said, I will let you guys see. To our hotel. I can't wait for you guys to see. I am having the calamari with a strawberry daiquiri, and they gave us this cute little thank you card. And the card says, Miss Williams and Miss Wright, Hotel Encanto would like to extend a warm welcome to our property. We are ecstatic to hear you chose us as your home away from home. We wish you well throughout your journey. Should you need anything during your stay, please let us know. Blessings, the amazing staff. So you guys, I thought that this was so cute. And Leah is right here. Leah was worried, but did she die though? She didn't. And we now have a little hike, and I left my hiking boots because I've been on the road now for almost 2 weeks. So I am hiking in the good old Nike slizzides. Got a little hike. Maybe I should have brought my hiking boots. Once we get down there, I'm gonna let you guys see, because trying to talk and record is kind of ghetto. So yeah, bye. Don't be shy. guys, it's day number two or three. And we have officially made it to Taos, New Mexico, and we are at the Rio Grande Gorge Bridge. But you guys, today we're just gonna spend the day in Taos, and we're gonna try some local New Mexican food. We're gonna do a little hiking. We might go visit some hot springs and just really enjoy this beautiful hidden gem. I was born to flex. Okay, Cardi. So, I'm not gonna hold you guys. Just gonna see you guys soon. Bye.
Like it's blazing now.
No, it's
real quick.
So I think we're good.
Good morning, you guys. So we just made it to the takeoff site of our hot air balloon ride. I'm sorry that it did not vlog. We had to leave at like 3:30 this morning. And then I flew. Like, I was driving like 120. But you guys, we made it. And so they are about to lift the balloon, and I cannot wait for you guys to see.
Just a minute ago, we were like this.
You guys, I'm not quite sure how we got here.
And now look at us.
So, like I said, I'm not really sure how we got here. I just know we got here, and I know that I'm alive, and I'm happy to be alive. So, yeah. Reporting to you live from some parking lot where the hot air balloon crashed. Luckily, everybody made it out alive. Security is already on the scene. and no one caught COVID. Everyone is good, but the hot air balloon, I don't know if it's going to make it. So you guys, we'll keep you posted. Just tune back in and I'm going to give it over to Leah.